Today, Lakshman Prasad Acharya was sworn in as the new governor of Manipur. Acharya was sworn in today during a ceremony which was held at the Raj Bhawan in Imphal. The oath was administered by the Manipur High Court Chief Justice Siddharth Mridul. The function was attended by Chief Minister Anbiran Singh and other dignitaries of the state. Acharya has replaced Anusuya Uike as governor of Manipur. Prior to this, yesterday, Acharya also took oath as the governor of Assam.
मणिपुर की जनता की सेवा और कल्याण में निरत रहूंगा।